Hello, it's Tuesday, the 18th of June, 2013, and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFXMarkets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. Wall Street finished the trading day in the green as investors estimate that the Federal Reserve is about to ease its massive stimulus program, which indicates that the economy may well be able to stand on its own. Indices also were supported by better-than-expected economic data from the US. The S&P 500 rose by 0.76%, closing at 1,641. The Dow climbed by 109.67 points, closing at 15,200, and the NASDAQ by 0.83% to close at 2,974. The US dollar traded mixed against most of the major currencies yesterday after Empire State Manufacturing Index came out much better than expected at 7.8 versus 0.4. Investors are waiting, of course, for the Federal Reserve's meeting this week before turning to the safe haven of the greenback. Today, building permits are expected at 0.98 versus minus 1.02 prior, and core CPI at 0.2% versus 0.1. High volatility is expected in the greenback. Gold fell by 0.50%, closing at $1,384 an ounce, while crude oil gained by 0.20%, closing at $98.12 a barrel, as concerns the US decision to send armaments to the Syrian rebel forces may well escalate into a regional conflict. The euro gained slightly versus the US dollar on Monday, as investors preferred not to take action before the Federal Reserve's policy statement on Wednesday. Technically, according to the daily chart, the euro-dollar trend is strongly bullish as long as the pair maintains its strong support level of 132.40, which is expected to complete the W pattern and keep rising towards 134.40. The pound declined slightly versus the US dollar, remaining at a four-month high ahead of the Federal Reserve statement this week. In addition, investors are showing optimism about the UK's economic recovery. Technically, according to the four-hour chart, the pound-dollar is trading above the bullish trend line. Reaching above the resistance level of 157.50 could lead the pair toward the next resistance at 158. Finally, the Canadian dollar. The CAD erased earlier gains and then dropped versus the US dollar after foreign securities purchases came out much better than expected at $14.91 billion versus $4.59 billion. Technically, according to the weekly chart, we notice a symmetrical triangle and the pair is expected to retest the resistance level of 102.30 once again. Well, that's it for today. We hope you've enjoyed our review and you'll join us again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs and where your personal account manager is ready to answer all your questions. From all of us here at UFX Markets Trading Support Center, we wish you a successful trading day.